Hello friends, welcome to Jainam Software. So in this video we are going to see how HR management will work in Jainam Software. So just have a look. So from here in HR management I will go to the employee list. So here I have created some employees. You can see agent 1 and Janvi. So I will click to the agent 1. And here you can see this salary statement, salary pay form. So here we can enter the details. For example, let's say business unit. So here I can say Pune. Here bank name, let's say Bank of India. That is the staff employee's bank name. Staff designation, let's say executive. Then bank account number, for example. Then PF number. So for example, I can fill all the forms like PAN number, PFUN number. So basic salary I can write, let's say 5000. So HRA I will take 100, transport I will take 500, here other allowances I will take 100. So I will just select here date from where that staff is working. So let's say this is 1st October and I will just say save this. So I have saved this. Now I will just close this from here and I will go to the salary pay. So in salary pay I will just select this staff and refresh from here. So you can see all details you can see here. So now you can see that net pay is 5100. So after that I can go to the here. You can see Mondays and salary days are blank, so we need to fill the attendance record. So I will go to the attendance record and I will select the staff agent 1 and I will just refresh from here. So here you can see attendance record from here. So for example, let's say this 30 October I will just fill up 100 minutes and here regularize attendance. So you can see 1 hour 40 minutes that staff worked on Friday. So here I can select, let's say absent days to salary days, let's say 25 days of 4, holiday I will take 2, here leave 1. So total working days I will take, let's say 25. So here I will just see that freeze attendance. So I will click put to the freeze attendance. So I have freeze this attendance. Now I will go to the salary pay and I will just select the staff name from here and I will just refresh. So you can see Mondays 31 and salary days 29. So from here I will select, let's say professional tax 200 and income tax 50, and here I will say recalculate. So here you can see net pay 4527 we need to pay to the staff. So here I will select cash or bank and I will save this. I will pay this from here. So I will save this salary statement, salary form, so that salary is paid to the staff. So thank you friends for watching this video. For more videos, I will come back. And don't forget.